you learned your prayers, right?
Yes, Jack.
And you believe in God,
right? Of course, Jack.
Hallelujah. She believes in God, and she's right here with us into our daylight.
This is your Captain Peter Siegel speaking again. Unfortunately, there are some light turbulences coming up. For your personal safety, we need to ask you to return to your seats at this point. In line with our new policy, walking or standing in the aisle, as well as gatherings in front of the laboratories, are now no longer permitted. For your own personal safety, it is important that you comply with system policy and remain seated until the seatbelt signs are off. We ask you to remain calm during this little shakeup and follow our in-flight media services for further instructions. Should a sudden loss of cabin pressure occur...
Ladies and gentlemen, we are under attack. All our fears have proven right. The attacker has finally shown its monstrous face. But don't be afraid. What is our democracy built upon?
Cement. That's right.